Well, over 1,400 healthcare workers at Deaconess and Valley Hospitals have voted to approve a new contract. This avoids a strike that would have started later this month. Under the new agreement, workers will receive increased base pay, and they will also get additional benefits for working overnight or if they are called into work early. To learn more about the agreement, look for this story right now on KXLY.com.